There is no other way to describe this but a brutal, cold-blooded killing. There is zero doubt in my mind that on May 22nd of 2010, following an argument with Mr. Abdullah and or Mr. Ippoliti, that you retrieved a shotgun, either went back into the house or went back into the living room, shot one of them in the head, and shot the other one in the head. You literally blew their brains out.
It's nothing with the evidence.
It is not your turn to talk. You have had your opportunity. It is now your turn to listen. Because of the gravity of the offense, because of your, at best, challenging character, because of the high need for protection of the public, there is only a single sentence that is appropriate in this case, and that is not merely life in prison, but it is life without the possibility of parole. That will be your sentence with respect to count one and your sentence with respect to count two. I don't think you are irredeemable. I just think you need to be in prison.